Every now and then I'm going to throw out a little what I call life lessons. Life lessons are basically situations that have happened in my life that have changed or molded me and sent me in a new direction. I'll share the experience and then I'll explain the life lesson. Hope you enjoy them. Here's the first. Thanks. You know, I believe one of the ways we grow, and not birth-wise, is based on how well we've handled adversity or learned from our mistakes from the past. Case in point, I learned a few things quite early about myself, and it became quite helpful. Unfortunately, I didn't always apply it right away, but I was about 14, out with a couple of buddies. Of course, both of them stolen their cars, so I had to steal one too, and I knew just the car. It was friends of our families. They were away for the weekend, so I knew there'd be no one around to hassle me. Went and grabbed it, hot-wired it, off we went. So one of the things I didn't take into account was a clutch. This was a standard, wasn't an automatic, and when you only got the use of one foot, that becomes problematic. Of course, that resulted in a minor fender bender with a telephone pole. Well, by the time I got out of the car, my two buddies were a good two, three blocks away already. So one thing I learned from that experience, three things I learned. Can't drive a standard, always get the details you need, and if it involves running or crouching, it's not something I should probably be doing. Because I'll tell you, there's nothing that looks funnier or stranger than a guy on crutches trying to run away from a car accident. Never underestimate power of humiliation as a teaching tool.